Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. We have found today that our dishwasher isn't working and Michael's going to try to fix it without having to replace it. A $400 washing machine. And we have a Bosch washing machine and you're gonna try to fix it today.
Yeah, so we're not sure again what is wrong with it, but I watched some YouTube videos. There's some problem solving, so we thought we'd capture all this information to try to help all our viewers. Let's jump right into it and here we go. There's two screws underneath here that you got to take out. I tried to use the dishwasher again and we left the water in there. It'll pump the water out, it won't wash the dishes. So I think it's an impeller problem. So we're gonna vacuum out all this water. I'm taking out the pieces and parts here that told me on the video. So there's two buttons here, it says cancel and reset. You just, the dot here and dot here on this specific Bosch model. These two buttons, all you do is you just push these two and it'll reset the system. So we reset the system, I have started it again and it will not push water through the dishwasher and wash the dishes. So the pump will pump water out, the pump will pump water in, but it will not push water around inside the unit to get the dishes clean. We know that it does drain the water. We know that it does put water in here, but again, it doesn't push water around. So that's what we're working on now. T20, this is what you need to be able to take these two screws out right here. Get your home vacuum and vacuum out the water in the back.
Wait!
Just kidding, we'll get the shop back. The valve is right there, so we'll turn the valve off and make sure we cut the power also and continue on. Turn the power off. Power's off, you can see screw working. It's not working. Here there are two screws that hold the dishwasher in and keep it from moving. I don't know how far I can go with it. I need to also take the drain off. So I gotta take it off right here. Right here. So I'm taking it off this way. So there you go. There's power under here. I gotta take the power, I gotta unhook it, undo it. Okay, now I'm gonna take this lock ring off. I'm gonna take each one of those screws off. 20, 20. Just comes off like that. There we go. Okay.
Oh,
this,
okay.
This comes off.
I'm gonna take this off here. He said it comes off. Okay, that's gone.
What we're gonna do now is I'm gonna pull it all the way out. I got hoses inside over here that are pushed through the wall for both my water and my drain. And then we're gonna take this out and we're gonna put it over here on a packing blanket.
This style dishwasher, there's a clamp right here that I need to take this hose off so that we can be able to set it on its back.
We got a leak. There's a little bit of water. We need to do this. So just be aware that you'll need to mop up your water. So what we'll do is I'm gonna put the vacuum on here and suck up that hose right there. Grab the hose, honey. No, not that hose, sorry. Grab the vacuum cleaner.
Watch Barbara do some suction.
I just broke it.
Okay, didn't break that one. This, take this thing off right here. The impeller is in here. What I'm doing, because I'm going to take that off. That's the problem.
Where?
Found the problem. No wonder there's an issue. You see, we've taken this whole thing apart. Look right down in there.
Oh, there's my missing part.
Barbara said there was a missing part. There's the missing part. This is the impeller. It's keeping the impeller from moving. So I'm gonna look at these impeller parts. And it actually looks pretty darn good. I don't see anything wrong with this. It spins actually pretty good. Each one of those impellers look pretty good to me. Moral of the story, I'm going to put this all back together. I'll show you we'll videotape it, getting it all back together. I try to take things apart, do some YouTubing, try to figure it out, look at it, tear it apart, see what we can do to fix it. There we go. We saved ourselves anywhere from $6 to $1,000 because we were contemplating on just buying a new one, but we want to try to save money. And there we go. So we have nothing but time involved in this. So time ain't free, but we have time. Morning, everybody. We're back. Took some time off yesterday, went to our property, did a little bit of work, and took a break from our dishwasher. Something I wanted to make sure you're aware of is we had a clamp that was factory put on, so it was a crimped on clamp, and that clamp looks like this. So you can see I don't have the tools or knowledge to know how to put this together, so I decided not to use that. But I did find a clamp, so I have some tools and equipment myself and was able to find a clamp to make this work. This clamp here, this is the clamp I'm going to use. So we're going to try to save a little money and put that clamp on, put this all back together and turn it on and see if it works. I do have one concern, and that concern is because we had that little piece stuck in the impeller, it may have burned the motor out. We'll make sure that we'll put it all back together and start it. We'll give it a try. If it doesn't work, I'll take it back out. We'll buy a motor. I'll make sure I put a link to all these pieces and parts so you know where to go to buy these parts, and we'll get started putting this thing back together. All right, here we go. All right, so I have it in and hooked up. Power is not on yet, but the water's hooked up. The drain is hooked up. So before I put it all back together, I can leave it like this and turn the power on, and we'll test it, make sure it works before I go any further. All right, here we go. All right, I'm gonna do a reset on this and see if it'll start. Here we go. Sounds good. I'm going to do a quick wash. All right, we're gonna run a few things in there, test it, see if it works, make sure that we have the pumping, the impeller pelling, and see what happens. Okay, so here we go. All right, no dice. We got it here. You can see that it's on. You can't see inside, but if I stop it, pull it open. It's not moving any water. Nothing has changed. Glass is still dirty. And our little flap did open, but it didn't push any of the detergent around. So we got two options. We can buy an impeller kit and see if the impeller kit helps. Or we can just go ahead and buy a new motor and be done with it, so we don't have to take it apart two more times. Because if we buy an impeller kit, put the impeller kit in there, put it back together, see if it'll run. Impeller kit's like $67. I think I found it online, which I'll put that down in the description for my specific unit, the Bosch, and my model. And I'll also put down the motor, the whole impeller and motor kit. Or it's not a kit, but a whole impeller motor, say that three times, the impeller motor assembly. I'll put that in the description also. That's what I'm going to change out to. So when I'm not going to show another whole video of me taking the whole thing apart. I will show you the new motor impeller when it comes in, and I'll put that on there, and then we'll skip right back to this part right here where we are. And we'll see if that works. Should help it, should work, but $297 versus $600 or $800 or $1,000 is definitely worth the try. It should fix it. Okay, so I'm gonna go order this online, and we'll be back in a couple of days and put it together. All right, welcome back, everybody. So it's been several days since we last worked on our dishwasher because I was trying to buy parts from drparts.com and we ran into problems. So here it is. We have three motors. And they came in this order. Three. I work with them. They're very good about emailing me back. I got back and forth with them on this. The problem is each pump was broke. So the first pump broke right there. Okay, broke right there. That's the first one. Number one. Number two. Broke. Right here again. Broke there. Broke there. Broke there. And tabs are bent a little bit. Number two. Number three. Worse. Broke. Broke. Smash, smash, smash. Broke, smash. So, what'd they do? Give me my money back. What else they do? Each time I had this happen and I reported it to them, they said, hold on to the pump for 30 days. If we need it, we'll call you or we will contact you and send you a receipt and then you can send it back. So here I am holding on to them. And they gave me my money back and they never said, sorry, we're not going to give you another one. Sorry, we can't continue to do this. Nothing. Just here's your money back. That's it. So I wouldn't use drparts.com or partsdoctor.com, whichever it is. So what am I doing? I got my money back. I'm gonna venture and try to use this one, the one that's less broke, and see how that goes. If you can look at this, by the way, the one that's busted up the worst, you can see, I think it got used. So if you want a pump that's broken and maybe use the parts off of it, I got two right here. Just let me know. Get in the comments, let me know how it's gonna work. So all that said, I'm gonna take that dishwasher. I'm gonna take it out, take the old pump out, put this pump in, and see if we can get it to work. I don't know why it wouldn't work, but we shall see. So the saga continues. I wanted to mention also, I'm not gonna videotape me taking the dishwasher out again. You've seen it. I'm gonna take it out, take it apart, and at least get down to the pump. I'll show you the pump change out, and then I'll put it back together. So let's see how that works out. All right, back. All right, here we go. So I now have the dishwasher apart. All right, here it is. This is a pump that we're gonna replace. So hopefully this broken pump right here will be okay. Yeah, I'm hoping. I gotta take this band off right here that I put on. So there's a little band right there. I gotta take that band off, put that, take that off, take this pump off. I took a picture of this to make sure I know where it goes for this pump. Take this off, the band is on the other side. Off, pump off, pump off. Well, to me they look identical. This is the one we're gonna use. Okay, that's how you do it. So you put this one on first, then you put this one on. All right, so there you go. So what I'm gonna do now, I've already showed you the video once of putting it back together. So I'm gonna put it all back together. I'll get the the panel on, and we'll start it up and hopefully it'll run, and I'll show you the video of it running if it runs. So stay tuned, folks.
Moment of truth. Let's see if it works.
It sounds like it's working.
I hear water. Yay.
Yay.
A thumb bump.
Let's make sure it does its swirling.
It's swirling.
It's swirling.
It's got the swirlies.
Yeah.
All right, cool.
All right.
So I'll post all this stuff as far as the links and all that information so you have it. And there's all I'm going to put. I'll put the panel on. You don't need to do that. So put the panel on. And that'll be that.
Thanks. Thumbs up. Subscribe. Mother-in-law, she's here.